Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Scotty, these rules are simple, but things usually get complicated in the arena.
The socialites are about to make a new friend. They're opening Vault 1.
Teams have sized each other up. We've got our first elimination of the match.
We've got some trigger-happy contestants out there today. Love it. The virtual rug has almost been pulled out from under the high notes. One contestant left. Mishap for the socialites.
This is one time they won't want to be the talk of the town.
The socialites have recovered and respawned. Uh-oh. A contestant on the steamrollers is facing the opposition all alone out there. We'll need to try again. Team wiped. The socialites are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. And the socialites take the upper hand. socialites. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. The steamrollers will need to reboot. Team White. A long-awaited return to the arena for the steamrollers. The high notes are harmonizing at Vault 2.
Raid Vault 2!
The only remaining contestant on the high notes has an opportunity to shine here. Complete team wipe for the steamrollers.
Rolled up like an
enemy over there.
The steamrollers are re-entering the arena. Cash out set in motion by the high notes. This match has been played now. The competition is getting fierce. The last standing member on the high notes has to sing solo now. The socialites took another team's funds.
That was unexpected.
The steamrollers steal a cash out. We'll need to come back from that wipeout. The high notes have respawned. The socialites will need to reboot. Team wiped.
Time to trade those party shoes for combat boots.
You can't stop the steamrollers once they get going, and they've just cashed out. A shiny new vault just spawned. June, let's see who gets to it first. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the high notes. The steamrollers are unlocking Vault 3. socialites have commenced a cash out. The socialites have grabbed the advantage. Looks like a team wipeout for the Steamrollers. Steamrollers have respawned. Mowing down the opposition currently, it's the Steamrollers. The Hinos just stole a cash out, leaving rivals flat. Socialites. Team wiped.
That stings like being cut out of your friends in a circle.
The Steamrollers just took another team's funds.
Remember, that's illegal in many jurisdictions, but not here.
The Steamrollers are down to just one contestant, folks. The Socialites have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The High Notes just confiscated a cash out. For the High Notes. Oh, look! A new vault is ready to be opened. The Steamrollers are unlocking Vault 4. The last contestant on the High Notes needs to bring their A game now to avoid a full team wipe. Contestants have one more minute to earn their fame. Our contestants are probably contemplating a track and field career, at least in high jump, as our low gravity event continues. Seconds to go, folks.
Charging cash out, eh?